I am going to show you how to make neon glow text. Stay tuned for this easy and quick Photoshop tutorial. Hi guys, welcome back. Tom here with another graphic design tutorial. Today, I will show you step by step how to create some really cool looking neon type in Adobe Photoshop. It is actually very simple, and I guess you've seen by the length of this video, it will not take you very long at all. You first will need to source a background image. I suggest something dark with a texture, maybe bricks or wood, just something like that. Once you have your image, you can then select your color right here. I will use a vibrant pink for my design. You then will want to type out your text. Try and choose a typeface that is rounded, such as the one I'm using. Place the text wherever you like and resize it to however large or small you want. Then we must duplicate the layer. You can do this by either right-clicking the layer here in the layer window and clicking Duplicate Layer, or head up to the top and click Layer, Duplicate Layer. We will add an inner glow to the top layer. So select it, and then in the layer window at the bottom, head down and click Layer Effects. You will see inner glow, so click inner glow. Your settings will be different from mine because it will depend on the size of your text. But choose a light color, either white or a lighter shade of the color for your original text. Play around with the settings until you have something similar to mine. Great. Now we want to add an outer glow on the bottom layer. So again, select the layer and click the effects window like we did before. But this time select outer glow. One important point to remember here is that the blend menu, you will want to select vivid light. This would ensure that the glow blends into the background, making it seem more realistic. If you see the difference between a normal blend and then back to the vivid light, you will notice it looks much better. Again, play around with the settings because they're going to be different from mine. It depends on the size of your text that you're working with. And there you have it. Simple, quick, yet amazingly effective. Hit that like button if you think this has been a good tutorial and that you found it helpful. Don't forget to leave a comment about this video, or maybe a future video, as well as subscribing for weekly content. Not only tutorials, but speed up videos and much more. Until next time, design your future today.